Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Steps.
Today I'm going to be showing you how to fix your Galaxy Note 4 that stays stuck on the boot screen. So what you're going to be doing is you're going to want to put your phone into recovery mode and you're going to want to plug it into your computer.
So after your phone is in download mode with the USB connected, you're going to open Odin. As you can see, it's connected right here. And you're going to click PDA. And you're going to click, I have the Note 4 T-Mobile firmware stock recovery. You can get this at Sam Mobile, right here, sammobile.com, and they have the firmware there. So you're going to open that file in Odin and you're going to click start. You're going to wait for a couple minutes. It's going to go through and you should see a green pass. As you can see, it's going, it's about 10% done. It should take about around 3 to 5 minutes. And it should give you a green pass and you're good to go. And there's the green pass. As you can hear, the phone has disconnected and it is rebooting. So the last problem was it would get stuck here. Let's see. There you go. That's how you solve your Galaxy Note 4 that's stuck on Samsung Galaxy Note 4 boot screen. And here it is. It's all booted up. So that's how you fix your Samsung Galaxy Note 4 that is stuck on the Samsung Galaxy Note 4 boot screen. Thank you for watching. If this video has helped you in any way, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Thank you.